So guys, today we're going to be playing some more Sims 4, and guess what? I got the pack back, so now we're going to be carrying on with this little thingy. Okay, so now we can make a really cool pattern. Okay, I guess it gets too close to the door. Okay, so like I was saying, I'm really happy that I got this back. I don't even know if I was saying that, but I am happy that I got it back. Because I really enjoyed this pack. It looks really, really modern, how I build, kind of. So I'm going to be carrying on with making it look good. So I'm going to make this all white. Or do like a pattern. So that'll be black. That'll be white. That'll be black. No, it makes sense if that was black. Perfect. Okay, now I'm going to add some plants into it. Okay, so I am going to go ahead and say something really quick. What do you call it? These mirrors. Yes, I wanted one of these mirrors for this room. Or did I? That's the question. No, I do want to use that, but I don't think I will be able to, sadly. Oh, what's this? Lovely. Okay, they don't go super small like the base game ones, so that's fine. But that's fine. What was I going to do now? I was going to add plants. That's what I was going to do. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and click that. Wow, that was bigger than I thought. But guess what? We have sizing down. Yes, we do. We also have sizing down. That's still pretty big, though. Okay, so I'm not even going to try with that one. Oh, crud. Okay, alright, these guys are gonna go. Hot tub coming in hot. De-edit, because it's hot tub. It's coming in hot. Okay, I might want to talk. What? You don't want to work? Huh? That's like a doggy paddle pool. What is that? Okay, that costs 3 grand. I wouldn't say I'm happy with it, but you know. Because that's fine now. Baths. Oh yeah, I'm definitely going to use this bath when I get the chance to. I was just about to say, I'll use it in this build, but I don't have a lot of space. Or do I? Could I fit a bath in there? And then I could fit shower here. Toilet here. And the sink there. It would be a really dodgy layout, so no. I won't go ahead and do that. Oh, I want to select this and move it, the pattern. So I want this black one to be at the top. Pardon me. Bless me, sorry. Yeah, wrong words. Okay, that's respectable. Okay, I'm just gonna click back and just keep it how it was before. Cause I can't be bothered. Okay, done. Okay, so that's gone now, which is good. Is this legit just like the whole of the thing? If so, I'm placing it there. Don't necessarily like them, but yeah, I'll just use it. Okay, I'm gonna be an absolute G. Change this to red. Because that was just red there. Because that little thing there is red. So, yeah, that's fine. This whole room is coming together a lot, coming together really well. So, I'm gonna go ahead and use my brain a little bit here. And see if I can do something really, really smart. I was just about to say, could you take one off and it would just be two? Hold up! Wait a minute. I think you can do that. With this one here. Well, you can't do it necessarily, like, pull it apart, but you can do that. Which is something that I'm fine with. But, wait. Yes, you can. You could do exactly what I wanted with those. Okay. Perfect. So, now I'm going to delete that. Copy that and add them together. Like an absolute... What? They can't... Okay, that's just stupid. Now that is the definition of just stupid. Why not? Why not? Okay, so... don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so I'm just gonna click sell and not even try that. And this is why I like that pack a second ago, because it reminds me of IKEA. That's why I had to end the whole entire video just for that pack. Because I truly, truly love it. It's such a good pack. It's not necessarily a pack, but it's CC. So, I am gonna, end the stream, I'm gonna end the video kind of soon, not kind of either, when I, like, finish, like, two rooms, and then, I'll go ahead and make a different video, well, not a different video, but I'll make a video, well, I won't make a video, sorry, that's what I meant to say, corrected myself there. So, the reason why I'm not gonna make any more videos... not forever, but like I'm just not gonna make any videos for like for just a little bit till tomorrow, probably. This was a bunch of science stuff down, right? Yep, I was right. And I like this one, but it's really big. I also like this wall. It's pretty good. I don't know, so it's pretty good, but it is really good. I really do like it. Okay, so the only problem is, how the hell do I use my brain here? Okay, that didn't do anything, did it? Okay, I'm getting real confused here. Can I use that? No. Can I use this? Yeah. This will be white. There's no white, but that's fine. So this one will be black because that thing's black. Oh no, we'll do the opposite way around so it'll look really, really cool. And then we'll use this one. And then this one will be white. Perfect. And that's really nice. And that looks really nice. Okay, so now the thing is, the cabinets. that works. You're telling me that. Okay, no. Don't know why I would do that. Okay, so I'm gonna go to this. I'm gonna go to show all. And that's where I'm gonna put my mirror, so this guy is so unfortunate to the point where he doesn't have a TV. Lol. I'm just joking. He's gonna have a mirror, and that's where I'm gonna put the TV. Of course it's a divider. Love that. Okay, one thing that's a bit annoying. So these are pretty cool as well. These like dividers, I think, as well. And I think you can put them inside windows and it will give the windows a really cool effect. I've seen that on someone's video. But if I don't get this room finished in the next 5 seconds, I'm going to retard myself. And retard myself is not a word, but yeah, I'm going to hurt myself. I'm just joking, I would not do that. Okay. I am going to rage quit in a minute, so be prepared for that. Okay, I can't find like a TV stand. Oh, Smarty Pants Bum Crack Caden. Yep. So I'm gonna quote myself, because a second ago I found one of those things and I said, if this one doesn't work, then I'll use the other one. I completely forgot about it because I'm that much of an idiot. So looks like I've got to do that now. So I've got to look for it, which is the annoying part. Unfortunately, cannot find it. I can't find it. I'm just being lazy. All right. Custom content. Now I'll find it. There it is. Finally. That is disgusting. All right. How do you get like free placement? How do you get the free placement thing? Is it Q? Would not be surprised if it's Q. E? No, E's a copying tool. What? U? That button, you can rotate the camera, I guess. Okay, I'm never gonna find out how you change it like free placement. So that's not happening. This guy's not getting a console. He's just going to get a TV. I don't know if it's called the console, so don't moan at me in the comments if it's not. Because I really can't be bothered to play this game anymore. I'm going to punch myself, and I'm going to enjoy punching myself. Delicious. Okay, this is the reason why I don't like playing Sims sometimes. It's funny how this guy's not getting a TV though. Anyway, if I go to toilets and then I go to mirrors, I'll be able to get him a nice mirror though. And I like this mirror quite a lot, to the point where I'm using it. Okay, so that's fine, I'm gonna use that. But that's the first room, and I'm gonna go ahead and do something annoying. Okay, I've got to go have dinner, so sad. I don't know. I'll do the outside first. I mean, I'll do the outside next. No, I won't. It's already done. Don't know what it needs. Oh, it needs a table. Could even do one of these bad boys. Thick boy. That's a thick boy. Outdoor furniture. This really is allowed outdoors, are you dumb? It's made out of fabric. And trust me, that fabric's gonna go. And when I say it's gonna go, I mean it's like legit gonna like be all crusty and musty and dusty and disgusting. Okay, so my life is basically ruined. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it. What do I wanna do? Oh, you know, I'm getting too stressed out at this. So many things to do with CC. Not that CC's stressing me out. I'm stressing myself out because I can't find what to do next. And I can't be bothered to play this game. That's basically what I'm trying to tell you. I don't want to play. So you know what? I'm going to be a bum cheek. Going to be a bum cheek and end the stream already. I'll make another one of these tomorrow. I'm so sorry I've just left you guys and made a really bad video. Because I made it really short last time because I didn't have this pack and now I have it. I'm getting a bit stressed out. So I'm sorry, but I guess... Oh, we can decorate this little area here. I just punched myself in the throat. And I really, really enjoyed it. Hope I do it again. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, so I'm gonna Oh my god. Huh, what's this? Hashtag that fits perfectly. Like that actually seriously fits perfectly. Hold on. I'm gonna do that and then click tiered again. Now that seriously fits so well. But, unfortunately, I'm not going to use it. Because guess why? Because I want to use this one. But I'm not going to use it in the wooden tone. I'm not going to use it in that one. So now, if I click that, it does cover up the window. Yes, I know. And I'll be able to put some plants and whatever I want to put there. You know, I'll just put some books there. Put some more books up here. Then I'll put a plant. I mean, I'll put a couple of plants there. Job done. Those plants there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put this plant right here because I love it. And then I'm gonna put jar plants right here because I also love it. Okay, so sorry if you heard banging there, but wall decorations. Huh. I'm gonna just put this there. To be completely honest. 1 minute! Okay, so that goes on the floor, doesn't it? Don't. Okay. My mousepad is really weird sometimes. Well, it's not even weird, I just make it weird. I will, however, add one of these. I don't know those because I'm an absolute G. So if someone comes and they want to hang up their stuff of Rooney's, put them in here. And I want to see how that looks real quick. So, yes, that looks fine. That looks completely fine. So, thanks for watching. I'm sorry I made a bad video today, but I really, really am sick of playing this game because I've played it all day. I just wanted to get one more video out there. But I will be uploading these. What's the date? I don't know. But I will be uploading these either later or tomorrow. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.